Tonight, one of our guitar players couldn't make it. So we are so fortunate and honored to be joined tonight from our local guitar hero, Mr. Cole Hobbs. Give it up.
Thank you. Very happy to be here.
So we all are met with a lot of challenges in life, and here in our Aiko family, our dear drummer Ross was met with a real challenge a week ago. His father, Elvis Mason, passed away on Christmas Eve, and Ross and I were two of the co-founders of this band in 1984, and I've known his dad, Elvis, since we were Pledge Brothers at Vanderbilt in 1982. And he was a dear man. He was a kind soul. He was a titan of a human being. He was a great dad, a great granddad, a great husband, and a really, really great friend. And so tonight we remember Elvis. He is somewhere out there cheering us on and dancing. He's struggled the last 3 years. He ain't struggling no more. So Elvis, this one goes out to you.
May God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do for you. And may you build a ladder up to the stars and climb on every rung, and may you stay. May you grow up
be righteous, and may you grow up to be true. May you always know the truth and see the light surrounding you. May you always be courageous, stand upright and be strong, and may you stay.
Forever young, may you stay. steady, and may your feet always be swift, and may you have a strong foundation when the winds of change shift. And may your heart always be joyful, and may your song always be sung, and may you stay.